You ready?
TV.
So this is a two-person rope carry. So you're going to take your rope, split it again. You're then going to put it over your shoulder. Again, go behind the victim. Again, it's going to be a conscious victim. The advantage of this is obviously you can carry quite some distance with this.